Yeah, watch out, bro. You know why most of women don't reach now, dog? Are the type of woman they will fall for. You understand? I'm showing an example. You be there with a woman, bro. Zini, you look on her and give her 100,000. I see she goes so boom and walk off. And when she goes so boom and come back, she come back with her hair do up and her nails up and a whole heap of outfits before we go to a party. That shows her, brother, she's all about spending. She's not all about investing. She not try to turn the money for make the money. See? And that I want the thing will help hold back you as a man. Because the more you are give her money, the more she will waste money upon foolishness. You get me? I say, brother, when you want a woman we only can look upon and give them 100,000. When you see she goes to woman walk off, she'll come back with goods and products. You understand? She decide to sell the products them and turn back the money. You get me? I say, at them type of woman there, you know, for hold on pan bad man. At them type of woman there, you know, say, if you know, for fall, them are going to have in the back. You understand? Because if you're there with a woman where all them are doing is spend a baby and foolishness and not invest bad man, you don't have nothing if you know, for fall. You can't go rely back on she because she can't help you because all she know for do is spend. You get me? I say, bro. So you need to wise up, brother.